Today I'm going to show you a full body tension workout. This will help you to strengthen your shoulder, your upper back, your core, and of course your lower body. So if you're the one who is practicing handstand and unable to hold handstand due to lack of strength in your upper body and lower body, so this workout, please try it out. And even if you are not practicing on handstand, if you are a beginner and want to increase the strength of your upper body and lower body, then please try this out. And all you need is a parallel bar. If you don't have a parallel bar, then you can use any two parallel bars. You can easily find in any park or even in your compound, your housing society, you can easily find two parallel bars, and you can try all these exercises there. In my gym, there is no parallel bar, so what I did, I used my treadmill to do all these exercises. Even if you can, you can also do the same. So if you are ready, let's get started, but make sure that your body is fully warmed up before you are trying these all exercises. So let's begin. First of all, let's start by lifting the body off the floor. Keep all the tension on your shoulder and core and keep your hands straight as possible. And hold the position for a couple of seconds. Make sure that you are breathing in and out. In the second exercise, you have to lift the body off the floor, bringing both the legs together and keeping the legs close to the chest. Keep the tension on your shoulder and core, and make sure that your arms are straight and you are breathing in and breathing out throughout the hold. We will do the same exercise for one more round. So just lift the body off the floor, keeping both the legs together, and bring the legs close to the chest. You can even cross your legs so that you can hold it properly. In the third exercise, you have to again lift the body off the floor, bringing both the legs in straddle. So just lift it and bring the legs in straddle and back close to the chest. Do it for a couple of rounds. Again, I'm doing it for the second time. Lift the legs off the floor and bring the legs in straddle. Always remember to keep the hands straight. In the next exercise, just lift the body off the floor, bringing both the legs together, and twist side to side. Keep the tension on your shoulder and core and twist your legs side to side. Breathe in and breathe out. Again, do it for one more time. Lift and twist. So always remember to keep your tension on the core, and hands should be straight. You can actually feel the burn in your shoulder. Alright, now in the next exercise, again lift the legs off the floor, bringing both the thighs together, and then straighten one leg at a time. So this is also a progression of L-sit. So again, lift the body off the floor, bringing both the thighs together, and then straighten one leg at a time. Do it for a couple of reps. Keep full tension on your core and shoulder and arms straight. In next exercise, just bend down a little with bent elbow and try to lift your body off the floor, keeping both the thighs together and crossing both the feet. And just hold it for a couple of seconds. Put all the tension in your core and shoulder, keeping the hands straight. In the next set of exercise, we need a flat bench. With straight arms, bend the elbows and keep the elbows intact with your stomach. And with bicep facing forward, lean forward and straddle the legs. Now bring the legs forward in straddle position, keeping the hands straight. So we'll do it for one more time. So just keep both the elbows intact with your stomach and straddle the legs as much as possible and lean forward. And now straighten your hands and bring the legs in straddle front. In our last exercise, we will do the same thing, but with this time with our legs bent. So just intact your elbows into your stomach and lean forward, keeping both the legs bent. So just do it one more time. Just remember that you have to put all the tension in your shoulder and core and lean as much as possible. Hold it for a few seconds. Keep on breathing. Breathe in and breathe out throughout the hold. Now straighten your hands and bring the legs forward in straddle position.